plane landed in Cyprus about 10 minutes ago. Officials say there is a suspected bomb on board.
The Egypt airplane was on its way from Alexandria to Cairo when it was hijacked. Details still developing. We'll have the latest tomorrow morning at 4:30 and on CBSSF.com.
All right. Have a great evening.
Don't miss James.